There's been some reports written in the state to say AI is going to get rid of 1.9 million jobs. Actually, the report then goes on to say that AI is going to create 2.3 million jobs. So what we're seeing is that if we think about all transformation initiatives that have happened throughout history, the creation of the printing press changed the job dynamic at the time. Automation in manufacturing changed the job dynamic, as did robotics. AI is the next phase of that.